The L14th Street Canarsie Local is a rapid transit service in the B division of the New York City Subway. Its route emblem, or bullet, is colored medium gray since it serves the BMT Canarsie line. The L operates at all times between 8th Avenue in Chelsea, Manhattan, and Rockaway Parkway in Canarsie, Brooklyn. It also briefly enters Queens at Halsey Street, serving the neighborhood of Ridgewood. It is the first New York City subway service to be automated using communications-based train control. The L commenced its current route and service pattern upon completion of the Canarsie line in 1928. Express trains formerly ran along the L's trackage in central Brooklyn, running along the BMT Fulton Street line in eastern Brooklyn, but were discontinued in 1956. Since then, the L has been entirely local. The L was originally the Brooklyn-Manhattan Transit Corporation's 16 service. The 16 became the LL in 1967, which in turn became the L in 1985. In the early 2000s, the L saw a dramatic increase in ridership since many neighborhoods along the route have experienced gentrification. From April 2019 to April 2020, late-night and weekend L service between Manhattan and Brooklyn was temporarily reduced as part of the 14th Street Tunnel shutdown, which sought to repair damage to the 14th Street Tunnel incurred by Hurricane Sandy in 2012. The 143 South African Rand is a class of new technology train cars built by Kawasaki Rail Car Company for the New York City Subway's B division. Delivered between 2001 and 2003, the cars displaced R40/S and R42S that operated on the L service in conjunction with the BMT Canarsie line signal system being automated. The R143 was the first B division order of the NTT series, and the first 60-foot B division car built for the New York City subway system since 1969. A total of 212 cars were built, all arranged as four car sets. First delivered in late 2001, they entered a 30-day period of revenue service testing on December 4, 2001, and officially entered service on the Canarsie line on February 12, 2002. By March 2003, all cars had been delivered. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our Facebook pages.